Hello everybody, welcome back to another day of Shenanigans. My name is Sean. Today we're doing another work vlog. Alright, so this is my new project that I'm doing. As of right now, I still haven't completed my first build. I have to, unfortunately, divert from that real quickly because I have something very important that I need to mod for, and it is for a Christmas present for my fiance. And she is a musician and she is a composer as well. And she has made tracks for some video games, and she needs to upgrade from her laptop, which is failing miserably and just destroying every ounce of her being. And I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. And I don't use that word lightly. I hate it. I don't like when she's frustrated. I don't like when programs close out on her when she's in the middle of making her song and it hasn't saved. So, with that said, I have to divert from my personal project to build her computer. I will put a link down in the description to her channel so you can listen to her. I've tried to get things out of her of what she would like modded on a computer. Nothing, she says. So I'm gonna mod some shit. Thing I forgot to mention, and that is that the case is an MATX case. The motherboard is an ATX motherboard, so I'm gonna have to try to figure something out here. I ordered the case not thinking. I knew it was an MATX, and I knew the motherboard was ATX, and I ordered the case. Just, I don't know. But it's okay. We're gonna change it up. We're gonna turn it into an ATX case. So it'll be an MATX to an ATX conversion. That will be happening. A little more work than I anticipated, but it'll be worth it.
Well, I guess some like it hot. I personally prefer classical music.